Alright guys, you guys ready for another American Chicks in Middle video? I hope so, because we got one coming. We're here in Montrose. We got a little home accessories. I just hooked them up. We're going to take it up for rock screens. 320 miles, 6.5 hours to get there. We're in the KWT680 next gen. And that is John Ruta's creek we're driving in. Let's go over here and get this thing going. Nope, I'm going to end the Trucking in Alaska series because I was all the way up to episode 28 on it, and the files got corrupted. The merger was said. It got thrown, and here we are. So,
turn right,
and we're just gonna drive around really all loads. Do what the game's like, do. Still plan on doing it from the run from
get ready to turn left,
New Mexico, from Mexico all the way up to Prudhoe Bay, Alaska.
Turn
left.
Still
gonna do that run, just doing something to figure out to get it to work right.
Straight on.
Right. There you go. Lights are on.
Turn left.
Got a little short. Right up. A little puff. C15 in it.
Go straight on.
560 something horses, I think. And automatic heat and those feet are. Like every time we go to do a series, like getting almost halfway through it or something, and something gotta screw up the whole damn thing. Next time though, I will be making save points. If this shit happens, I just go back and reload it. So Nebraska, I see they're starting to work on the Nebraska part of the map, the state. Arkansas, Missouri, and
go straight on.
I just start all over again. Try it again. Thought I got this shit fixed. Should be anyway. Make one thing is done, low volume, static, corrupted files. We'll be putting it on a different hard drive, though, because I think that hard drive put shit itself.
Straight on.
Get the shit out. Where's there seen a lot of those Gamer Donnie trucks, trailers? Must have something going on.
Go straight on.
I don't see how it's up 30 in the morning and the sun's still out. See, we're heading southbound, so that's east that way. The sun's just not coming up. Wall to wall and treetop tall, buddy. Shit over there, aliens? Those are, those things called. Oh, I can't remember what name of it is. I gotta be out of the lane. Oh, I don't think so. We'll find out. We'll get through this light.
Keep left. And then turn left. Turn left.
Oh no, they turned the dub fan into a bus over there now. Usually a dove's man sitting over on pop boxes.
Go straight on.
Damn tree, but not sure about my new truck. Be pissed. I went psyched though. I looked, there'd be a big tree branch in there somewhere. Just can't open the top of the truck. Fuel in the bag.
Go straight on.
I did that straight on. I think that's pretty good brakes on it. What, 40,000 pounds? Yeah. Look at these.
Go straight on. Go straight on. Keep left and then exit left. Exit left.
Stupid fucking car.
Right, and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn right.
Well, it's kind of nice not having to shoot gears at once. Like automatic at once for them.
Turn right. Go straight on.
55. pretty good. Other times I just can't see where shit. Everything just looks like a blur. I do got a little scar on one of my eyes. That eye's going to be a little blurry, always. No fixing that. This is different. Too. This ain't so nice to do twice. Alright, take your anchor, you'll have to give her a little. Think of something that would make a good series for this game.
Go straight on.
I was going to pass him, but there's another truck up there in front of him in a car or two. Stuck up there and running back and forth.
Go straight on. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Go straight on.
I don't know if I've ever driven through here before.
Go straight on, and then turn left. Turn left, and then turn left.
Turn left, and turn left.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Turn right.
Turn right.
Cliff. Holy shit. That'd be a hell of a ride. Don't put your seatbelts on. his fault.
Go straight on.
Police officer to write themselves a ticket. That'd be kind of interesting, wouldn't it?
Go straight on.
On Rocky Spring your ankle. Thank you for visiting Rocky Spring.
Go straight on, and then keep right. Keep right, and then turn right.
This is the rest five. Hell yeah, give me some KFC.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
102.
Turn right.
This is where it ends. Click the button. I like a next gen this E680. Good try. Eight hours, 12 minutes, 78 gallons of fuel used, but $12,179, $661 XP off of. Way too bad, right? So, I hope you guys enjoyed this little short video. I need something to upload, so here we are. You guys know what to do.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.